has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Wheeling County, eastern Armstrong County, southern Gray County, northwestern Collingsworth County, northern Donnelly County, until 8:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:32 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Hull Orblick, or 7 miles north of Clarendon, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and golf ball size hail. Source, Weather Spotters reported funnel cloud. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Clarendon, McLean, Hurlwood, Allen Reed, Lake McClellan, and Greenbelt Lake. This storm has a history of producing tornadoes. Take cover now. Tornadoes are extremely difficult to see and confirm at night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties: in Texas, Armstrong, Collingsworth, Donnelly, Gray, and Wheeler.